Welcome. I'm playing Sidearms. Let's see. Hit him for a little bit. The SMG. There we go. All right, let's do this. Yeah, sorry, my phone. Here, yeah, so this is Sidearms, not a new game, but it's a pretty fun game I like. So if you like, I'm trying to, this guy's like, where's these people? This one. Yeah, this is one of the Wizard Digital games that I don't think anyone plays it, but I like it a lot, so. I feel like it's kind of like really similar to Titanfall on this end. Let's try to get a few more kills. I'm the only one here except for that person. I wonder if they're like ranked, but yeah. Like no one who plays this. Don't do that. We're good on shield. Let me. There we go. A few more people. Who are these people? See how this is very similar to Merc's Own, but it's kind of its own game too, which I like. Time's left in this. You can do it. Okay, let me try to. There we are. I feel like this game would be more fun if there were like more people in the lobby or something. As for right now, it's just okay. There we go, we got that. You could try the other guns. There's like a sniper rifle. Alright, I'm gonna die. Assuming my last life, because it's still a fun game. It's just no one plays it. But that's the problem, is that no one plays it, so no one's gonna play it. I like how there's a way for you to recover from falling off, which is a good thing. That shouldn't happen. If only if this game is more popular. There's the guy. I think that's all I'm gonna do for today. Are there any lobbies? Alright, let's join this room. Dude, this gun slays. Oh, no. Ooh. Should I try this shot? Not get a single hit. I'm just gonna use revolver because revolver's like amazing, dude. One. This is actually kind of fun. Oh my god. Got stuck on the thing. Let's use AK. I actually like this when you're like at a for a little bit, not a lot though. Dude, there's people in clans? Or there's like a pro scene for this? I'm wondering how would that work? Okay. Get this. Man, there's an Omni. Hit shots. was a close one. What are these people, dude? Alright, I think that's gonna be enough for today. Like, subscribe, see you.